各位同学，大家好，我是宏光科技大学应用英语系蒋小珍，欢迎收看今天的英文翻译二第三讲的播出。上周我们谈了单句同步转换，今天要谈单句局部非同步转换。首先，欢迎跟我一块主持节目的王教授。
各位同学，大家好，我是东吴大学英文系王安琪。中英文单句翻译时，因为句子中的语序或是词序有局部变化，需要因应实际情况而做局部的调整或是移动。首先来看 Part One Principles of Translation 翻译原理。
有些中英文单句的翻译，因为原句与意句在总体结构十分类似，基本上可以用单句同步转换法或者直译法。但是有些单句句型在局部语序或者词序部分没有办法完全同步。那这个时候呢，为了因应译文的语法跟习惯用语，则要略作局部调整，因而我们称之单句局部非同步转换。
譬如有一些形容词、分词、副词、介系词、不定词、同位语等修饰词语的部分，在英文中有些是后置修饰或是后位修饰的词语，翻译成中文需要改成前置修饰或是前位修饰，所以要采用局部非同步转换法。
下面几个英文译成中文的例句，采用单句局部非同步转换法。
George is the only researcher reliable.
乔治是唯一可靠的研究员。英文中有些形容词，像 reliable 之类的，那可以放在名词后面，属于后置修饰。但翻译成中文，就要因应中文的语法和习惯用语，需要把形容词移到名词前面。researcher reliable 就要翻译成可靠的研究员。这类单句无法完全同步，所以需要做局部调整，也就是所以我们叫做单句的局部，它非同步的转换了。那以下例句呢，也都是同样采用同样的方法来翻译。
Tell me something new.
告诉我一些新的事。英文中这个 new 这形容词是放在 something 后面，也是属于后置修饰。但翻译成中文，我因应中文的语法啦、习惯用语，需要把这个形容词移到名词前面。我们做了局部的调整，所以 something new 翻译成新的事哈。那也可以说 something old、something interesting、something boring、something terrific 都要照这个方式来翻。
The man driving a truck was drunk.
我们看开卡车的人喝醉酒了。英文当中这个 driving a truck 是一个现在分词，当形容词用。原本它是 the man who was driving a truck was drunk。我们把 who was 省略，留下现在分词片语 driving a truck。那翻译成中文时，我们要变动，把它移到名词前面。变成了开卡车的人。全句做了部分调整，局部呢没有同步翻译。
The travelers were robbed by a man wearing a black mask.
旅游者遭一位戴黑色面具的人抢劫。英文中这个 wearing a black mask 是现在分词，当形容词用。原本是 a man who was wearing a black mask，我们将 who was 省略，留下了现在分词片语 wearing a black mask。翻译成中文时也要移到名词前面，我们翻成戴黑色面具的人。
The people involved in this case felt ashamed.
涉入这个案件的人员感到羞愧。英文中这个 involved in this case 是个过去分词， 当形容词用。原本是呢 the people who were involved， 我们将 who were 省略，留下过去分词片语 involved in this case。翻译成中文时也要移到名词前面哦。那么要翻成涉入这个案件的人员。
The car parked under the leafy tree is my uncle's。
停在枝叶茂密的树下的车是我叔叔的。英文中这个 parked under the leafy tree 是过去分词，当形容词用。原本是 the car which is parked under the leafy tree。翻译成中文时也要移到名词前面，我们翻成停在枝叶茂密的树下的车。
The villagers, old and young, all came out to greet the hero.
年长和年轻的村民都出来欢迎英雄。英文中这个 old and young 是成对的形容词，放在名词 the villagers 后面。翻译成中文时我们也要做变动，移到名词前面，翻成年长和年轻的村民。
All the parents, rich or poor, wanted to provide their children a good future.
所有富有或贫穷的父母都想提供给儿女们一个美好的未来。英文中的 rich or poor 是成对的形容词，放在名词 the parents 后面。翻译成中文时要移到名词前面，翻成富有或贫穷的父母。这里做了局部调整，其余仍然都是同步翻译。
Our study plan has been changed considerably.
我们的研究计划已大大改变了。英文中的 considerably 是个副词，放在动词 change 的后面。翻译成中文时要移到动词前面，我们翻成大大改变了。这里做了词语顺序的局部移动。
We did not expect to hear of her so soon.
我们没有料到这么快听到她的消息。英文中的 so soon 是一个副词，修饰动词 hear。翻译成中文时要移到动词前面，翻成这么快听到他的消息。
He was born in Germany in 1962.
他于1962年出生于德国。英文里面这个 in 1962 是时间副词，修饰动词 was born。翻译成中文时候，我们把出生年代移到前面。
He felt embarrassed in the presence of the strangers.
他在陌生人面前显得扭捏不安。英文中这个 in the presence of the strangers 是个介系词片语，放在动词 felt embarrassed 后面。当然翻成中文的时候我们要做局部调整，移到前面，翻成了在陌生人面前显得扭捏不安。
The new company is making profit in the furniture industry.
这间新公司在家具业越来越有利润。我们看英文里面 in the furniture industry， 这是个介系词片语，放在动词 is making profit 后面。翻成中文的时候我们做局部调整，移到前面，翻成呢在家具业越来越有利润。
You have no need to worry，
你没有烦恼的必要。英文里面不定词作为形容词的限定用法，通常是将不定词置于所修饰的名词后面。这里 to worry 是不定词，它修饰名词 need。那么翻译成中文时要局部调整，翻转过来翻成烦恼的必要。
I want some water to drink.
我要一些喝的水。英文中这个 to drink 是不定词，它修饰名词 water。翻译成中文时要局部调整，译成喝的水。
Mr. Lin, our new English teacher is very strict.
我们新的英文老师林先生很严格。英文中 our new English teacher 是同位语，修饰主词 Mr. Lin。翻译成中文时要局部的调整，移到前面来，译成我们新的英文老师林先生。同学们可以多看看 英文的报章杂志，那许多新闻的头条也可以用来作为翻译的练习。我们试试看，把几句报纸头条新闻用我们刚刚学的单句局部非同步转换来翻翻看，必要时局部调整词语的顺序。
Golden Globes 2016 The Revenant wins top three awards，
这是 BBC 的头条新闻。2016金球奖，神鬼猎人赢得三项大奖。我们中文习惯是把年份放在前面，所以2016金球奖这句话基本上是直译 The Revenant 是电影神鬼猎人，单句中只有局部2016没有同步的转换了。
Asian shares shaky, oil near 12-year low, on China worries.
好，这是路透社的一个新闻，中国担忧雅股震荡，油价近12年新低。我们中文的语法习惯是把主词和动词放在句子最前面，所以我们先翻译 China worries， 中国担忧，其余则采同步翻译。Asian shares shaky, oil near 12-year low on， 直译成雅股震荡，油价近12年新低。这句话基本上是同步翻译，只有局部没有同步转换。
Oklahoma earthquake raised calls for restrictions on energy firms。
奥克拉荷马地震提高对能源企业限制的要求。英文这个 raise course 提高要求，先说明需要提高的要求，然后才说要求的是 for restrictions on energy firms， 能源企业限制，翻译成中文是把要求放到最后。这句话基本上也是同步翻译，只有局部调整词语的顺序。
Yahoo is preparing to lay off 10% or more of its workforce。
雅虎准备裁减人力10%以上，英文 lay off 就是裁员的意思，翻译成中文时把 workforce 人力放在后面，翻成裁减人力。局部调整呢词语的顺序，其余我们看看都是同步直译。
Mexican mayor slain one day after taking office。
墨西哥市长就任首日遭杀害。英文里面 taking office 就是上任、首任，翻译成中文时要把 one day after taking office 翻译成就任首日，把 slain 遭杀害我们放在句尾。整句基本上也是一个同步翻译，只有局部调整了词语的顺序。
同学们应该经常看电视新闻报道或是报章杂志，也可以随时练习翻译。接着我们来看 Part 2 Famous Quotations 中外名言。
在今天的中外名言翻译中，同学们来试试看，用我们今天教的方法，单句局部非同步转换来翻译。
Never despair, but if you do, work on in despair.
永远不要绝望，假使你真的绝望了，继续在绝望中工作下去。
Genius is the capacity for taking infinite pains.
天才是指忍受无穷痛苦的能力。
Language is the dress of thought.
语言是思想的外衣。
Proverbs are the cream of a nation's thought.
谚语是一国思想的精华。好，接着是 Part 3 Dialogue 英文绘画。在观看这一段绘画之前，我们先解说绘画当中的一些词汇和片语 vocabulary and expressions， 来帮助同学了解内容。
Hold back
制止止住
sneeze
喷嚏
temperature
温度
set off
引发
rewind
回转倒带
soundtrack
音轨
technical
技术上
glitch
小故障失灵
tape
录音
truncated
截短的
segments
片段
drive a person up the wall
使某人陷入困境，束手无策。
Tell me about it。
那还用说
？Crop up。
突然意外出现或发生。
Turn in。
提交。
Performance。
表现。
Fit and start。
一阵阵地，不规则地。
Worthwhile。
值得。
Emphasis。
强调。
Fit。
发作。
Advice。
告知。
Head。
向特定方向出发
basement
地下室
make up
化妆
folk
人们
camera
摄影机
amenable
肯顺从的
obvious
明显的
audience
观众
pale
苍白的
Asian
灰白的
not any more than
与什么同样
view
看
especially
尤其特别
Radio station,
广播电台
Island wide,
全岛全国
Native,
天生的，此处指母语是英语之人
Voice,
声音
Instead of,
而不是代替
Local,
本地的
Meaningful,
意义
Dream on,
做梦
Round up,
捕捉
Back home,
家乡美国
Several,
几次
Occasion
场合
Item
一项
Invariably
不变地一定的今天的英文绘画描述两位老师在录音室中录音的过程和对话
Holding back a sneeze It must be too cold for you in here
You know the answer to that Any sudden temperature change can set it off
They would have had to rewind the sound check anyhowSome kind of technical glitch kept them from taping the whole thing.
Yeah, these truncated segments can drive you up the wall.
Tell me about it. They have a way of cropping up when you've just turned in your best performance.
Yet when you do finish, and hopefully done even better, that makes every fit and start worthwhile.
With the emphasis, of course, on fit,like I was about to have moments ago.
We were being advised that they will let us come back after lunch and do the third part.
Before we head down to the basement for those makeup folks to do their thing, so we can face the cameras.
You are more amenable to that process, I'm sure, for obvious reasons.
No question about that.But I'm sure you wouldn't want an audience to see your face as pale and Asian as a dead person, any more than you would want to view it that way yourself.
Here, she's almost ready to start again. Let's hope we get it right this time.
Especially since this part will be heard on radio stations island-wide. If we could get native voices instead of local people, that make the lessons more meaningful.
Dream on. I tried to round up a few from back home on several occasions, and the first item they invariably asked about was how much it paid.
Holding back a sneeze, it must be too cold for you in here.
You know the answer to that. Any sudden temperature change can set it off.
They would have had to rewind the sound check anyhow. Some kind of technical glitch.Kept them from taping the whole thing.
Yeah, these truncated segments can drive you up the wall.
Tell me about it. They have a way of cropping up when you've just turned in your best performance.
Yet when you do finish, and hopefully done even better, that makes every fit and start worthwhile.
With the emphasis, of course, on fit, like I was about to have moments ago.
We were being advised that they will let us come back after lunch and do the third part.
Before we head down to the basement for those makeup folks to do their thing, so we can face the cameras.
You are more amenable to that process, I'm sure, for obvious reasons.
No question about that, but I'm sure you wouldn't want an audience to see your face as pale and Asian as a dead person, any more than you would want to view it that way yourself.
Here, she's almost ready to start again. Let's hope we get it right this time.
Especially since this part will be heard on radio stations island-wide. If we could get native voices instead of local people, let's make the lessons more meaningful.
Dream on! I tried to round up a few from back home on several occasions, and the first item they invariably asked about was how much it paid.
接着，我们从刚才英文绘画里面挑一些选择题来做做看 questions.
Question 1. Where does this dialogue take place? A. Hardware store. B. TV studio. C. Sports arena. D. Private home.
B. TV studio.
Question 2. What health problem does the second speaker have? A. Allergy. B. Bipolarism. C. Cirrhosis. D. Diabetes.
A. Allergy.
Question 3. How do both speakers view their current task? A. Boring. B. Heavenly. C. Terrifying. D. Frustrating.
D. Frustrating.
Question 4. Which can we infer about the speakers? A. They have big appetites. B. They enjoy movies. C. They live overseas. D. They are money mad.
C. They live overseas. 最后我们来看 Part 4, Let's practice 句型翻译练习。我们从刚才的英文绘画里面挑一些例句出来，来做一下句型翻译练习。
Holding back a sneeze, it must be too cold for you in here.
忍住这个喷嚏，这里对你来说一定太冷了。我们看 too for someone to 就是太怎么样，以至于不能怎么样。这孩子太小，还不能够骑脚踏车。
This kid is too young to ride a bicycle. This kid is too young.Not to ride a bicycle.
好，我们看哪边错。第二个不必 not， 因为 too 就否定了哈。另外翻翻看
，This youngster's age makes him or her incapable of handling a bike.
Incapable of 就是也不能的意思 ，handling a bike 就是 ride a bike 的意思哈。好，这台摩托车对我来说太大了，所以我无法骑。
The motorcycle is too big for me ride. The motorcycle is too big for me to ride.
我们看哪个错？第一个错了。要我们刚刚说 too 哈，这个 me too ride 的 too 不能省略。另外来翻翻看
，I'm too small to ride the motorcycle.
好 ，ride the motorcycle, ride the bike 都是一样。
They would have had to rewind the soundtrack anyhow. Some kind of technical glitch kept them from taping the whole thing.
他们必须倒转一下音轨，某种技术上的故障让他们无法录制完全。Keep 什么 from 阻止某人某物以致无法。这个 from 是介系词，后面要加动名词，动词 ing。官员正在制定政策以阻止美元贬值。我们提示一下 ，fall in value 是贬值的意思。
The officials are making policy.To keep the dollar from falling in value, the officials are making policies to keep the dollar from fall in value.
我们看第二个错，刚刚讲过 ，keep from 介系词后面要加 ing 啊，不能没有 ing。另外翻翻看
，those in government are concocting measures to prop up the value of the dollar.
好，我们看 concocting 是制作的意思 ，measures 就是策略 ，prop up 支撑的意思。你最好阻止你的狗晚上偷溜出去。我们看提示一下 ，slink away 是偷溜。
You had better keep your dog from slinking away at night. You had better keep your dog from slinking away at night.
我们看哪一个错？第二个，同学记住 ，had better 后面用原形 keep 就好了哈。亦可翻成
，You had best keep your mutt from sneaking out after dark.
Dog 跟 mutt 都是狗的意思 ，sneaking out 也是偷偷溜出去。
With the emphasis, of course, on fit, like I was about to have moments ago.
当然，必须要强调发作，就像我刚要发生的 ，be about to 是即将要发生或去做。我们抵达的时候，表演正要开始。
We arrived just as the performance about to begin. We arrived just as the performance.Was about to begin.
第一个错，你看 us 子句里面那个 was 那 be 动词不能省略哈。另外翻翻看
，We got there right before the show started.
好 ，performance 跟 show 都是一样的意思。当我正要小睡片刻的时候，听到了敲门声。
I was about to take a nap when there was a knock on the door. I was about to take a nap when a knock.On the door.
我们看第二个错，换子句不能省略 there was. 另外翻翻看
Just as I was ready to get in bed for a while, someone knocked at the door.
好 get in bed 也是睡觉的意思，小睡一会儿。
Here, she's almost ready to start again. Let's hope we get it right this time.
来了，她几乎准备好要再开始了，希望这次我们能把它做好。Hope 希望。常与介系词 for 连用，后面连接名词或不定词，表示个祈求。祈求及时的成功是很不实际的。
It would be impractical to hope immediate success. It would be impractical to hope for immediate success.
我们看哪一个错？第一个错，刚刚讲 hope 要用 for 不能省。另外翻翻看
，Looking forward to instant success is purely wishful thinking.
好，我们 looking forward to 也是期望的意思哈。我希望明年能够升职。
I hope to a promotion next year. I hope for a promotion next year.
Hope for 比较好哈。Promotion 就是升职的意思。另外翻翻看。
I cross my fingers that I can move up during this coming 12 months.
好 ，cross my finger 就期望、期盼的意思。Move up 也是升职的意思。
I tried to run up a few from back home on several occasions, but the first item they invariably asked about was how much it paid.
我有几次想要找几个美国人来做，但他们一定会先问薪水多少。On occasion, 偶尔有几次，我偶尔会去看我外婆。
I visit my grandmother by occasion. I visit my grandmother.On occasion.
那我们刚刚说应该是 on occasion, 不要 by occasion. 另外翻翻看。
From time to time, I go calling at my grandmother's house.
From time to time 就偶尔的意思。Call at 是在一个地方，拜访个地方。好，同学，我们今天先学到这里。那今天我们学了一个单句的局部非同步转换。下一次我们要谈第四讲词类转换。到时候我们大家一起来研究哦，拜拜，
拜拜。